cold in Nebraska today. They're feeling kind of bucky.